Here we are on our last day. Central Park. Columbus Circuit, and we just went to the soup man, and we're going to eat soup. Ina's got the lobster bisque, and I've got the jambalaya. All right, I'm going to eat it. Bye. All right, we're back. That was fucking unreal. So we just ate the soup from the soup man, aka Soup Nazi. That was the lobster bisque, and that was the jambalaya. There's still more to come. He doesn't just do soup. Soup man does more than soup. We're going to eat a lobster roll from the soup man. Ina, are you going to help me?
Yes.
Still here in Central Park. This is Central Park, New York City. Oh, sorry, back in. Excuse me. And I'll tell you how the lobster roll went.
Simon eating lobster roll.
It's very buttery.
I will probably end up with zero of it. Is it good?
Oh, good.
Show me what's left.
Okay, so we're back. We just had the lobster roll. It was fucking good. Now, there's one thing. The soup man, not just soup, but he's a very healthy guy too. We just noticed when we bought the soup that in the bag, he gives you a banana and an apple.
And a chocolate.
And a chocolate. You get the Lindt chocolate. And you get a banana and an apple. Banana and an apple. Plus soup, plus bread, plus chocolate.
That was a great lunch.
I would recommend anyone coming to New York City to go to see the soup man. He's not a soup Nazi, like Kramer said, he's just misunderstood. All right, we're gonna go now. This is our last day in New York. We've got a few other things to do. So we're signing off with our fruit and our soup. Nina.
That's the end of the day. Just went across the Queensborough Bridge on our way to Kennedy Airport. JFK International Airport. Currently in the borough of Queens, and we're heading home. Oh, there's one of those. Look, there's one of those car stacker. Car park. Time is 2:30. Wednesday.
Flight delay.
Thursday afternoon. What was that mean? Do you want to add your 2 cents?
Just want to say our flight's delayed by a bit.
Bye-bye.